Hi, I'm JC Kenny. Welcome to Inside Our City, a show by the city about the community. We are at the street art wall at Doug Fluhrer Park this morning. And Taylor Norris, what are you doing?
Well, I'm documenting the wall.
Okay, and Taylor Norris, we didn't just happen upon her today. We're talking to you about the wall. Taylor is the public art coordinator for the city. Taylor, tell us about this amazing piece of artwork here.
Yeah, so this is actually a Shane Goudreau from 2017, from the On the Wall event, which helped to initiate, get everything into motion for creating this street art wall, which is essentially a sanctioned free space for community members to come and create murals and street art.
How lovely. And we'll see quite a bit of the art as we talk this morning, Taylor. Are there rules and guidelines that...
There are, yes. There are rules and guidelines that have been established for the use of the wall. They are posted on signage here at the wall and also on our website. Basically, we just ask that participants paint during daylight hours and they take all of their waste with them and not leave any paint or materials in the park.
Okay, and anyone can use it?
Anyone can use it, yeah. You don't need to be an established artist. You don't need to be a street artist or a mural artist. If you want to come and experiment with the medium, if you want to try new things, if you want to, you know, experiment with the scale or just painting outside, then we encourage every artist from every walk of life to come.
Fantastic. Taylor Norris, you explained that beautifully, and come down and see it. It's at Doug Fluhrer Park. I'm JC Kenny. We're so glad you could join us for another edition of Inside Our City.